The problem is evaluate integral 0 to 1 dx by root of 1 plus x minus root x. The lower limit is 0 and upper limit is 1. Now first we will take the problem without the integral, the interval limits, that is 0 and 1. First we will assume the given integral as I, such that I is equals to integral 0 to 1, 1 by root of 1 plus x minus root x into dx. Now, in order to evaluate the problem, we will write it as integral 0 to 1, 1 by root of 1 plus x minus root x. We will rationalize the denominator, that is root of 1 plus x plus root x by root of 1 plus x plus root x into dx. This can be written as integral 0 to 1. The numerator is root of 1 plus x plus root x by. The denominator is root of 1 plus x whole square minus root x whole square into dx. Here square root will get cancelled. Integral 0 to 1 root of 1 plus x plus root x by 1 plus x minus x into dx. Here x and x will get cancelled. We will get it as integral 0 to 1 root of 1 plus x plus root x into dx. Now as a result, we will take this one as integral 0 to 1 root of 1 plus x can be written as 1 plus x whole to the power of 1 by 2 into dx plus integral 0 to 1 x to the power of 1 by 2 into dx. Now we have the formula that integral x to the power of n into dx is equals to x to the power of n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. So based on that formula, we can write it as 1 plus x whole to the power of 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1 0 to 1 plus integral x to the power of 1 by 2 can be written as x to the power of 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1 0 to 1, that is equals to 1 plus x whole to the power of 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 integral 0 to 1 plus x to the power of 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 integral, the lower limit is 0 to 1. So in 3 by 2 can be taken outside, then we will get it as 2 by 3 into 1 plus x whole to the power of 3 by 2 0 to 1 plus 2 by 3 into x to the power of 3 by 2 0 to 1. Then you will get it as 2 by 3 into substitution of the limit, that is in the place of x will write 1, 1 plus 1 whole to the power of 3 by 2 minus 1 plus 0 whole to the power of 3 by 2 plus 2 by 3 into 1 to the power of 3 by 2 minus 0 to the power of 3 by 2. We will write it as 2 by 3 into 2 to the power of 3 by 2 minus 1 plus 2 by 3 into 1 minus 0, that is equals to 2 by 3 into 2 to the power of 3 by 2 minus 2 by 3 plus 2 by 3. Both the terms will get to cancel. We will get it as 2 by 3 into 2 to the power of 3 whole to the power of 1 by 2, that is equals to 2 by 3 into root 8, because 2 to the power of is 8, 2 to the power of 3 is 8. So this can also be written as 4 root 2 by 3.